refereeing?
Well, I used to play, and it was a way to still be involved when I stopped playing, but through a different perspective. I played for so long, and giving back to the grassroots game as a referee, it's good.
Right way. He went away and did his assistant's roles first. Built his confidence with a lot of his peers, learned from his peers. He took in what they were saying. I was getting really positive feedback from people who have got respect in the game. And when he again decided he wished to step up to do third division, I was more than happy to do so.